Hey tubers, Ghost Folk 86 here at the river with the freighter Algoma Compass, formerly known as the Roger M. Kies, and she is one of four sister ships, which Lower Lakes owns three of them, the Manitowoc, the Calumet, and the Robert S. Pearson. paddle tubers, thank you much. Have a great day. Goodbye, and enjoy this video of the freighter Algoma Compass, formerly known as the Roger M. Kies. Please like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel. Who knows what I'll come up with next. And also, subscribe to Super Ships, as they have awesome videos as well. So share my videos and their videos with your friends. Bye!